Turning now to medical news, should women at risk for ovarian cancer have preventative surgery? On the Healthbeat, Dr. Ramo examines that issue, and he has some answers.
The risk for both breast and ovarian cancer goes way up when women have a genetic abnormality called BRCA1 or BRCA2. Women have two options in that setting. First, they can have watchful waiting with careful follow-up, or they can choose to have both breasts removed or their ovaries removed, or all four. This approach may seem very genetic, but over a lifetime, 13 women out of 100 who don't have the gene will develop breast cancer, compared to 60 out of 100 women who have the genetic abnormality. Ovarian cancer is much less common, occurring in only about 1% of women over their lifetime, but it goes up to 40% in women with a genetic abnormality. Some women, even with a family history, have chosen not to have a genetic test, but a new report provides guidance for women who do decide to have the genetic testing. Researchers followed 2,500 women with the BRCA genetic abnormality over a 4-year period. They found a dramatic reduction in the incidence of both ovarian and breast cancer in those women who chose to have their ovaries removed. They also saw a reduction in the incidence of breast cancer when women had their breasts removed. There is a downside to having your ovaries removed because it results in premature menopause. That means an increased risk for coronary artery disease, an increased risk for osteoporosis. So every situation has to be evaluated individually. This therapy is not for all women. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News.